I like to do it after chill out.